Moin everybody, my name is Lemonsausage and welcome back to Dead Space 3. I'm here with Metaverse again. Who could it be else than Metaverse? Who else but Quagmire? Metaverse, I what?
No, what the fuck? I'm not a fucking Quagmire, freaking Peter Griffin.
I can't do an impression of him, so... Where's Mitchell? Mitchell! Hey!
I'm sure when you need him. So yeah. We will travel to the planet now and die, probably.
Flying around at the speed of sound. I want some apple pie. Like, what the fuck? Right now.
I don't think you can, like, do that. And I don't think you will get apple pie around here in space.
Transfer is
where are we
done.
Going? Ah, here.
No.
Alright. Okay. Navigation module installed for what it's worth.
Wait, then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer.
Looks like our flight window's approaching. Good. I'm coming aboard.
Get in here. It's a bit tight, but it will fit.
Okay.
Not dead yet.
Not yet.
Even
again, I have another
like...
suit on.
What's that look for? This is going to work, right?
Our window's coming up. We go now or not at all. Hey, what's up with the oxygen injector? Is our gunner not locked down?
I tried, but the threads are rusty.
Let me see what I can do. If one of those pops loose, the cabin fire is going to burn us up before the atmosphere does. Do me a favor. Find the pressure reading on the main console and let me know when I have a solid seal.
That's why you always use an engineer for stuff like that.
Okay, you're going to do that.
In here. Baited.
That's done something.
That in here. Baited as well.
For a moment, I've heard a necromorph.
Rising, and it's steady. Ready when you are.
Let's do this.
He
supposed to be go wrong.
Fuck up. Where do I have to stand?
Shouldn't it move you in position automatically? Yes.
Turtle. Oh, I have to shoot things.
This is suicide.
Cool.
Mine will rip this ship apart. It'll hold.
Do you have to?
Okay, everyone.
Probably.
Didn't know that.
Fuel lines are go.
Sensors online. I'm seeing mines at 2,000 meters.
Targeting computer spinning up. Okay, Isaac, you have the controls.
Oh god, shit is going down.
Try to keep it on course and
don't fuck it up. I know you're a bad pilot, but you'll do it. I believe in you, Metaverse.
I'm not a bad. Oh my god, I have to control this. We're all gonna die. Can you shoot it?
Not yet. Stay down. Stay down.
Yeah, mines. Mines.
How do I shoot?
The fucking...
Okay.
I don't know, but you're the one shooting. So do it.
Ha, hey, oh.
Yeah, like that. You lock on and then you...
Oh, big thing.
Oh, no.
Stay on course.
I had to dodge it. I couldn't, like, ram it.
There is a big thing right there.
I know. I'm dodging. I swear I'm dodging. I don't like this.
Oh, that's a lot of mines. I'm not sure if you're supposed to do that. Ah.
You got it. I think fine.
Entry.
Oh god.
Heaven.
If we hit it at the wrong
I got it. Here's where the fun begins.
I'm not sure if I would call it fun. Shoot! Shoot,
oh,
you crazy maniac!
We will die. We will die. We will die. We will die. Die. Die.
Just because I'm the pilot,
yep.
You won't die. I know what I'm doing. Oh,
ah,
thing
big thing,
Norway.
Big thing. Oh,
this is close. I'm dodging. I'm doing my best. This corridor is not looking nice. Not
where
at
is
all.
There's so much shit going on. Oh, careful.
Everybody strap in. This is
gonna be rough.
We're coming in too hot.
Give me a course correction.
We can't correct now. We'll miss our window.
This angle, we won't reach the window. Okay, I'm sending you a new vector.
Ow! Why?
It sucks me out. This ship is not very quick, so dodging is not very easy. Also, the ships. I forgot how to think. Sorry for that.
Ow! Loud. Ah, this one was sucked out. Okay.
No shit, Sherlock. Why are you not doing your job?
I'm shooting things. Should be enough.
Oh, of course you are.
Of course. Of course. No.
I sealed everything.
But am I supposed to steer this? Suppose.
I'm not even sure if I'm moving myself or if the game is doing stuff.
This guy just died it.
Yeah.
Ah, great. Ah. Disgusting.
I saw an eye.
Yep, me too.
Oh, you have to shoot again.
Yep.
I can't see anything. What's our altitude?
There's blood on the gate. Mountain. Mountain. Ow.
Yep. I saw it a bit late because I didn't see anything. I'm trying to dodge, but this ship is not doing shit anymore.
Ow.
It's reacting. Pull up, pull down, pull anything. Up, down, left, right. There is no spoon. Your base now belongs to us.
And it's not boom. Working.
And we all die. GG. I did my best. This looks fancy.
Bye!
That smile into the camera, though. Everything's fine. Just keep on smiling. You're fucking not. This reminds me of Dead Space 2, hanging from the ceiling, necromorphs everywhere.
I believe this scene was in Last of Us, not Dead Space 2.
Dead Space 2 is one as well. You're driving in a train that's being attacked.
It's been a while since
maybe
I played
that. Maybe that's the EA thing, just put the protagonist hanging up from the ceiling. Hiding down. Oh, the suit is fucked. Hello there.
So, you have to stay now near to the fire, I believe. Yeah.
Yeah.
Unless my suit is broken too. This would be unlucky.
Well,
yeah, my suit is... Yeah, my suit is broken as well. Oh. What a weird coincidence.
Well, just get all the ammunition and heal packs and we should be fine.
Save your breath! Ellie! Ellie! God damn it! She's dead! And so are we if we don't find somewhere to warm up!
Have a day.
All the extra stuff.
Clark! Your temperature's dropping. Stay close to the fire. Are you listening?
Yeah.
36 degrees are normal, right?
Probably.
37 is already fever. Well, it depends on the person.
Yeah, it depends on the person, really.
Oh, big place.
We have to get down there. Like hell we do.
Of course. Yay! This couldn't have been closer, right?
D freaking G. Well, right. Probably could have.
Yep, there it is. There it is. Alrighty then.
We're still alive, everything's fine.
This is crazy, there's nothing out here! The other
half of the wait. Come on! There is a thingy here. Two damage and
reload.
Minus reload.
Cool. Something else around here. I believe not.
Well, I already found ammunition in the thingy. And now my body temperature is dropping. I'm dying.
There! We're getting close! Clark, no one could have survived that. Are you listening to me? Ellie!
Nope. Not listening. I can't hear you.
Isaac is a maniac with the mantra he's saying all the time in the second game. Make us whole.
He's a crazy space Ellie. Badass.
Space can badass in space crazy. Badass engineer.
Ellie. Nope, that's not Ellie. Don't worry.
Stop spoiling.
Not spoiling, I don't remember if that's Ellie. But we had someone here without a head, so...
The half of the head of his head. I believe it's a he. I don't know.
Don't get your hopes up.
Isaac, if you find this... God, I Ellie, come on! We're freezing to death out here! I'm coming! We're on our way to find some shelter. But I'm gonna leave you this trail of flares.
The man's dead, Ellie. Let's go.
Okay.
Isaac, please, be alive.
Come on. So the dickbag is still alive.
Yeah. Mm. Dickbag is always still alive.
Good.
Why am I not surprised?
Follow the flares.
Whoa! Wait, follow the flares, my ass!
Asshole necromorph comes out of nowhere. RKO!
It's really cool how you are just flying by on my screen, just like whoop.
I have the same screen like you.
We are definitely not
the cutscenes are in your perspective.
What is this?
Isaac! Okay.
That thing could be anywhere!
Ellie had to come this way. Come on, we can follow the pipeline.
Okay, I believe here is a... Wait, yeah. It's... Safe area.
Yeah, to fill up and get our stuff done.
There.
You're listening to Aloha Station. Broadcasting.
Yeah.
Aloha.
You are. Remember, boys, the colonies are counting.
What? Oh.
Yes. Yeah, stomp the corpse. Right. Okay.
That's how you do it. You stomp every freaking corpse. It's how this works, Lemon. This is how it works.
Letter.
This looks like a secret. Woohoo! Secret.
That's actually a path, I guess. Come on.
Oh, there was loot down there. You pick it up.
I picked it up.
Also, I'm getting cold really quickly.
I'm like at 32 degrees at the moment. Okay, where is the twibbly wibbly? There it is.
Twibbly wibbly? What?
Twibbly wibbly. We have company.
Yeah, maybe get in here then. Oh, you are in here. What? Why are you in here?
I teleported.
Witchcraft! Witchcraft!
Burn him.
Oh, here's a bend.
I can't hear you.
Ellie, is that you? I don't.
Are you
God
damn it.
Are you done?
Oh, these weapons I can't use. Let's see. Wait, a weapon? Maybe. Load and flip. Yeah, that should be fine. Not wanna do too much. And
Stop hitting me! Hey. Okay. Scavenger. Where?
Probably use a weapon for now, just in case. By the way, are you keeping the time in?
Yeah. You have 15 minutes to go.
Yay. 15 minutes of hopefully killing stuff. This walking around is boring. And who said that? In Isaac. Chilling.
Oh, a very long hallway. What could possibly go wrong?
I don't know, my scavenger bot says you're that direct.
Yep. Ow. You asshole. Freaking necromorphs.
Are you dead?
No.
God damn it! Clark, you alright?
Yeah, I think so.
That thing has it in for us. We can't stay outside much longer.
We have to keep following the pipeline. Come on.
Is this a secret up there?
No, not a secret. Use a weapon. That's not a weapon. That's your freaking fist.
I need fire, like right now. Hi. How's it going?
Oh, the door is closed. Okay. We need to find the.
Everywhere these bastards. Okay.
Yeah, we need to find hotness right now. I think there was something wrong somewhere.
There. Kill the spitter. Spitter. The ice spitter.
Yeah, I opened up the door.
Claw guy. Okay,
another scavenger bot! Woo!
Scavenger? Oh, cool. Oh, we have two. Pretty neat.
Yeah, and
what's in nya? What is in nya?
Making it wrong. Firstly. Because we don't want to freeze to death. That would be cheap. It's a bazillion things that want to eat you and you freeze to death. G freaking G.
A wide open area, wow. Hi.
Are you fighting?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. There's enemies coming.
Ah, you bitch. Come here. Ah. No. No, bat necromorph. Bat.
There's something out of you.
Scavenger bot. Scavenger bot. Right, nyaw. Wait. God damn it. Right. Nyaw.
Yep.
Yeah.
Found it.
Right, nyaw. Okay.
Oh, the other one.
Yeah, where should we go? Great.
Well, over here where it's warm. Yes. But yeah, necromorphs below the ice.
More jump scares. Yay!
Necromorphs on ice. Woo! That would be a show I would watch. Probably.
Tasty. Tastes delicious.
Uh-huh.
Well, at that point it would be cannibalism, right? Right?
Not sure what you're talking about.
I said tastes delicious. Necromorph on ice.
Oh yeah, yeah. Get in here.
Ow. Stop that. I wait.
Okay.
I can't lower my weapon. This bucket. Oh, this guy. Hi.
Oh, look at him.
Isaac. Well, I'll be damned. Where is everyone? They're headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't. We didn't check.
Oh no, everyone liked him, now he's dead. Kind of a Game of Thrones move.
What am I doing with these gears? I got gears, but...
Throw him in here. Throw him. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, because of the broken elevator, okay.
Yeah.
I can understand that.
How
me not so
do
stupid.
I do? You have big brain. How do I do this? My brain isn't big enough. Ah, there you go. Can you please let go?
Seems something... like you can do it.
Ah, it's stuck. You have to go. you have to do this. Yeah, it is.
Okay, wait.
I can't lower my weapon. Why?
Stop wait. Pressing all the buttons at once.
I can't.
God, dang it.
Ah.
You know it will fix itself at some point.
At some point, yeah. But I like to decide it by myself.
You switch your weapon.
I can switch my weapon, yeah. But it keeps getting... Let go of it. Ah.
Is he dead?
He's dead, yeah. Don't stomp him. Everybody likes him. Don't have to stomp him.
I don't.
I'll
fix it.
Yeah, you fix it.
Well.
Fix it. You're fix it, Felix. You can fix this. Ah, great.
I don't know. That did look very complicated. Why did you have a problem again?
I couldn't let it go because of a bug. I keep getting my... I want to lower it. God damn it. You better not lose it over some girl. Everyone's expendable. No, you see. God. Why? Ellie's worth more to me than this mission. And what are you gonna do when she's a corpse on the floor, huh? What are you gonna do when everything you care about is gone? You tell me. You fucking lost, Clark. Yeah. I'm the one that's lost. God damn it, elevator. I remember
this part.
Something
scratching. Where's the scratching part? I don't see scratching.
You will see it. Open it. There. This little golem thing. Come back here, bitch. We have your precious.
Mouth shut. Eyes open.
The golems that run away. Yeah, I remember. Didn't they attack only from behind or stuff like that?
And yeah, like that. But with a lot more of them. Like 700.
Yeah, that's fine.
Hi.
I'm the one who knocks.
Oh no. No, you didn't.
Yeah. Okay. I'm not sure what my alternative fire does because it seems to do nothing.
What weapon do we have?
Something custom built. I think it's explosive, but I didn't see anything.
Yeah, you have to shoot it and then shoot your primary and then space.
Oh, okay.
Like this. Boop. It's probably a telemetry spike, so admit.
That would explain why you can only use certain primary weapons with it.
Yep. What's this?
Because you need something to explode up.
3 days. I've been quiet, hiding in the dark. I have to get to the radio, call for help. I think there may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Benjamin! Is that you?
Oh God.
I smell you! I smell Fred's
face! Great.
And there's Ed in the way.
Hi! Wow! Easy. Can I please
load
my
weapon?
This weapon
has way too few shots.
Tungsten, yay! Ah.
Yeah, tungsten totally worth it.
Ow.
Being eaten alive and stuff.
Stop that.
Behind you.
Can't even hit them with my fist because I cannot lower my weapon. Why? I want this. Badly.
Reloading.
Oh god, get off me. Bitch! Column thing. Okay.
That looked kinda disgusting, flowing off the head while it's on you and stuff.
Anybody in there? Hello? Hi.
Hello.
there's a scavenger bot thingy again. And it's right now.
That's nice.
I hope this fixes my bug. Nope.
Well, GG. Oh no! Oh no, 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 no! Move your fucking scavenger bot! I'm stuck! Okay, now it goes. Isaac was like, okay, I will drop this down here. Once the other one is gone. In a second now. Right now. Right now.
Oh, another puzzle. Great.
Not a puzzle.
This is a puzzle down there.
I will show you what's a puzzle. You puzzle.
Admit that I can't climb the ladder. Really? 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 Okay, this is puzzle.
Ooh.
This is getting ridiculous.
This area. Oh, no.
I guess I have to rejoin the game.
Oh, we end the episode here.
Oh, yeah, we can do that. Yeah, it's probably a good idea. But first...
Let me take a selfie?
Kinda like that, yeah. Okay, here is good. Okay,
bye.
Thank you everybody so much for watching this video. If you liked it, drop the like bomb on this video. Check out our channels for more stuff that we've done in the past. And we'll see you dudes in the next video. Bye!
There we go, okay. There is something missing. Where's the freaking planet? Sheer view from here. Sheer blackness here. What? You can't see it from here. God damn it.
Oh, I fixed the problem. Great. Caps lock was on.